most of my career at that age, I was doing kind of like more R-rated or PG-13 movies.
Yeah.
So my mom would have to wait till the movies came out on DVD and then do like a little highlights reel. And so just kind of fast forward and show me just me.
Which is like 10 minutes. Then you never got to see any movie you were ever in.
Yeah, exactly.